Okay.
Tutorial for Keep It Klean. First eight count. So it's a body roll. You're going to be stepping together. You're going to step out into a body roll at the diagonal around about 10 o'clock. So it's body roll one, two, up, three, four. You're going to body roll on the right diagonal on five, six. Roll your hips on seven, eight. Okay, first eight count. So five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, up, four. Five, six, roll seven, eight. Second eight count. You're going to step back with a body roll. So step back with your right foot. So one, two, three, four. Okay, so you can make that as exaggerated as you want. Okay, so we just did our two rolls. So one, two, three, four. You're going to rock back at the diagonal on your right foot. Rock back on five, recover six. Walk toward the right diagonal on seven, eight. So that's your two eight counts. So from the top, so five, six, seven, eight. Roll two, three, up, four. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, walk seven, eight. Okay, moving on to our third eight count. So we just walked on seven, eight. You're going to pop up and square up to 9 o'clock and one. Okay, so you can do your hands and your hips all the way up, whatever you want to do. So right, left, walk forward or step forward on your right. So it's right, left, step right, step left. But from when you're stepping on your left, you're going to basically prep and plan to lift up. Okay, so it's right, left, step, prep, and this is where you're going to turn over your right shoulder. You're planting that left leg up. You're going to turn over your right shoulder and lift that right leg up and flex that foot. Okay, on four. So third eight count with cat. So five, six. You walked seven, eight, and one, two. Three, up, four, you're gonna land on five, okay? You're kind of making like a half circle there. So you're at the diagonal starting, right? Lifting up, walk, walk. Now you're at the 10 o'clock diagonal, or 10:30 diagonal again, so that half circle. So walk on five, six, seven, and eight, okay? So that third eight count all the way through is and one, two, three, up, four, five, six, seven, and eight, okay? So sit, up, sit. All right, so all the way from the top. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, up, four. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four. Five, six, seven, eight, and one. Two, three, up, four. Five, six, seven, and eight. All right, so now, and that's with that little toe roll. So now we're going to take, a half turn push turn, so it's a paddle, right? So we're still technically at the 12 o'clock ball. We're now going to make 6 o'clock. So you're going to push and push. With that push turn, you're adding those hips. So push, push. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4. So 1, 2, 3, 4. And now in this one, you're going to add your little Rihanna. So I'm going to face this way so you can kind of see what it's like. So we just did the push. Push, and now you're going to do the funky legs, okay? So the knees knock in and out on seven, eight, or five, six, I mean. So you're also, it's choreographed in, you're going to do the little thing Rihanna does in her music video, or at the Super Bowl. So five, six, seven, so it's right, left, right. So three little funky walks. So five, six, seven, and then it's a knee knock with a entire body roll, okay? So as your knees are knocking really fast, you're doing a body roll all the way up. And that's 80 and a one, so up on one, okay? So you push on one, two, three, four, funky legs, and then 80 and a one, okay? All the way from the top of that. So five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, up, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, up, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Push, two, three, four, five, six, seven, 80 and a one. All right, next eight count. You just did 80 and a one. You're gonna hold two. You're gonna rock to the side and three. It's syncopated there. So eight and a one, hold two and three. Cross behind on four. You're gonna start making a quarter turn in here. So step, quarter turn, tap, step, quarter turn, tap. So quarter tap, okay? So I'm gonna turn around so that you can kind of see it this way. So you just did 80 and a one, hold two, and three, behind four, five, tap six, seven, tap eight. Okay, so that's that new nice eight count. So from the top, so five, six, seven, eight. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, up, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, up, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Push, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and a one. Hold two, and three, four, five, six, seven, eight. As you're coming to that, on that eight, you are making that quarter turn, but you're gonna end up being at the diagonal facing 2 o'clock. All right, so you're now facing 2 o'clock. You're facing 12 o'clock, okay? 12 o'clock, but 2 o'clock diagonal. So next eight count, you're going to take big steps. So wizard on your right, and this is all at the diagonal. So wizard, step, and skate left, skate right. Okay, so come back. So it's one, two, and three, four. You're still facing that diagonal. You're going to rock on five, six, jump, switch, and seven. And then instead of rocking back on your left, so it's a rock, recover, and step. You're going to push off that right leg, and now you're going to square up to 6 o'clock on 80 and a one, okay? The first time you do this wall, you're shimmying your shoulders because you'll hear in the music the little da-da-da-da-da, okay? So five, six, and seven, 80 and a one, land on one, okay? All right, so from the top, so five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, up, four, five, six, seven, and eight. One, two, Rihanna, and five, six, seven, 80, and a one. Hold two, and three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, and three, four, five, six, and seven, 80, and a one. All right, so from here, you're going to hold that two again. So you're here on 80 and a one, hold two. Ball step, so 80 under one, hold two, and three, tap four. Okay, so I'm gonna face the other way so that you can kind of see it from here. So you just did the five, six, and seven, 80 under one, hold two, and three, four. You're going to step quarter turn with a scuff, and that's a flexed foot. You can also sweep, so whatever you wanna do. So we landed on one, and hold two, land on one, hold two, and three, four, five, six. And it's slow because I wanted to allow time for styling. So you're gonna wanna feel like you're gonna wanna go faster, but it's just a lot of time for styling, okay? So you're laying on one, hold two, and three, four, five, six. Now you're going to camel walk on seven, eight. Okay, so from the top, so five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, up, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, up, four, five, six, seven, and eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, 80, and a one, hold two, and three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, and three, four, five, six, seven, 80, and a one, hold two, and three, four, five, six, seven, eight. All right, next eight count. We're going to do a push. You'll hear in the music the bass goes boom. So that's when you're gonna push. You can add a hair flip, whatever you wanna do. So you're gonna push back on one, two, and three, four. Coaster step in three, four. So push on one, two, left, right, left. You're going to do a half turn, basically like a rodeo. So slow and then quick. So slow, then quick and quick. So that slow is going to be a big turn. So slow, then quick and quick. All right, so we just did, let's see. We did the camels. So you're gonna push on one. So one, two, and three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. All right, so now you're facing 9 o'clock. All right, so from the top, so five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight. One, two, three, four, Rihanna, six, seven, eight, and a one, hold two, and three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, and three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and a one, hold two, and three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Push one, two, and three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. All right, so you're setting yourself up to cross in front. So it's basically like a rolling weave. You're just turning. So you did seven and eight. You want to make sure that you're ready to go and cross that right foot in front of your left. All right, so seven and eight. Cross one, two, and three, four. Tap on five. Okay, so broken down. It's right over left, out, cross behind with your left. You're going to start turning over that left shoulder. Step out, and turn. Okay, so now you made a half turn. So seven and eight, cross one, two, and three. Four, tap behind on five. Next you're going to shuffle forward, six and seven. Similar to what we did before, you're going to prep on that front foot, prep on six and seven, ADND one. Okay, so same thing, that lift with the flex foot and straight leg. Seven, eight, one. So in the music it says gonna take me higher, and that's where you lift up off the ground and go higher. So you shuffle six and seven, eight, one. Okay, you can add a shimmy or whatever if you want to. Okay, so from the top, so five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, up, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, up, four, five, six, seven, and eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and a one, hold two, and three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, and three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, and three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, and three, four, five, six, and seven, leave, one, two, and three, four, five, six, and seven, eight, one. Okay, so you're squared up, so seven, eight, eight, one. All right, so similar thing of what I did before, because I didn't want to, since it's such a long dance, I kept the counts really similar, footwork really similar on this part, so kind of like what we just did before, right? So it's one, hold two, and three, four, so false step with a touch. So you land on one, hold two, false step, touch with your left, okay? So left, right, left, okay? So we just did one, hold two, and three, four. You're going to step out with a heel swivel, so five and six. You can stay at this wall, you can stay this wall. I end up opening to the front wall. So it's five and six, and you're gonna bounce your heels on seven, eight, now facing 3 o'clock, okay? So from the last step, so seven and eight, one, two, and three, four, five, six, and seven, eight, one, hold two, and three, four, five, and six, seven, eight. We're almost done. So next eight count, you're going to kind of body roll into this, but you're basically doing ponies, okay? So body roll into it. So it's one, two, and three, and four. Okay, right leg is up. You're going to kick ball point. So kick right and point, left to left side. So one, two, and three, and four. Five and six, And you're going to do some knee pops with a kick, 7 and 8. Okay, now you're gonna see, I'm gonna face you so that you can kind of see. So we just did body roll with pony. So 1, 2, 3, and 4. You're traveling forward. 5 and 6, 7 and 8. Okay, get down low and pop up. Okay, all right, so we'll stay from the top. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1. 2, 3, up, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1. 2 and 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, diagonal. 1, 2 and 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1. 2 and 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2 and 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2 and 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, 8, 1, 2 and 3, and 4, 5, and 6, 7, and 8, 1 and 2. All right, so we just did the invert knee, like the knee pops with the kick. We're gonna do it now and coaster step out of it. So from those ponies, we did 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We're now facing 12. We're gonna do a coaster step. 1 and 2, another kick and point, 3 and 4, and instead of the invert knees, we're just going to roll those hips, and you can roll them around, or you can sway, okay, whichever you want to do. So 5 and 5, 6, 7, we're going to get ready to corkscrew your turn on 8, now face the second wall. You'll hear in this music this whoop, so that's why we turn. So you're just closing. So 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, so 5, 6, 7, 8. And then you're here back at the next wall. So I'm gonna do this facing you so that you can see this in a different point of view. So 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, up, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1. 2, 3, up, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7, 8, 1, 2, and 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7, 8, 1, 2, and 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7, 8, 1, 2, and 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, and 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, and 3, and 4, 5, and 6, 7, and 8.
All right, so that's the dance. The second wall, so there's, you're gonna dance the dance 3 times. On the first wall, after our little rock recover step shimmy, that's the first wall. When you do it the second time, when he says DJ Klean, you can shimmy there, but what I have right now on the step sheet is just to add it Klean, right? And then pop down. So it's nice and smooth and go. So you can kind of hear the change in music there. So second wall, it's rock and rock, DJ Klean. Okay, so as you're lifting up, he says Klean. First wall, you're shimmying to fit the music. And then third wall, you're gonna be facing 12 o'clock, and this is where that little step changes. So you're gonna do the first 8 counts like this, the same. So nothing changes here. You're facing 12 o'clock. You're still stepping back. Now you can set second 8 count, step back. But then this time, instead of the rock recover, you're gonna hear like a da 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 da. So it's a little change in music. So what I had is you do the knee knocks like you did earlier, right? With the body roll. So knee knocking, and then as you walk forward, so that still stays the same. The only difference is that there's no rock, there's just the knee knocking, and then walk right, walk left. But to fit the music, you can add the shimmy. So it's da 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 da. So 5 and 6, 7, 8. And then that's the dance. So thank you.